We're off to the aquarium. We're gonna go to the aquarium over there. Matthew is a diver down there. Matthew's looking at all the fishies. Matthew is looking at all the fishies. Say Matthew, say hi. Matthew, say hi. Matthew. Say hi. Matthew, look at the jellyfish. Wow. You see the man of war, Matthew? You like that? I think they're called like the man of war. Lobsters, Matthew, look.
The big lobster. You cook it later, okay?
Lobster!
Oh!
Whoa.
Oh, goodness!
I would not want to eat that big.
Matthew, say hi. Hi. Come on, you want to touch it?
No!
Look at the crabs, the cut-off crabs.
Oh, wow. There's an ant over there.
Do you see the crabs, Matthew? Where are the crabs?
There's an ant over there.
Look at this, Matthew. Look at this one.
You,
Matthew, look at that
picture
one.
This way.
Wow.
Picture this one.
Matthew. Wow. Look at that spider crab. Wow. You want to touch it? Look up there, Matthew. Over there. Wow.
Spider.
Crab.
Crab. Hi, crab.
Wow, it's a big crab, huh?
It's a half the crab on it.
The water temperature gets to be as low as 20 degrees, which is enough to actually kill a human being. We can't physically jump in and swim with them very easily. Now here we keep the water temperature about 55, which is still but it's a little tropical for them. We do put divers in here, but the divers have to be thermally insulated wetsuits in order to withstand the extreme cold. So you probably wouldn't have too many chances to swim with a beluga.
Matthew, you like that?
You
like that?
Yeah.
Wow.
You know what a movie was on? That one disco tag? Oh, you know the cartoon movie?
Matthew, say hi. Okay.
Wow. Just eating the others,
You want to give him a hug? Matthew, give him a hug. Want to give him a hug? Come on, give him a hug. Come on, Matthew. Give him a hug. Hug, yay! That's good, thank you. All right, come on, Matthew. Very good. Don't? Don't?